the ice we go, where Kelsley's talking Storm.
That's right, Storm hosting the USA development team, and Felipe Blaise Savory with the one-timer. He hits the back of the net, and the Storm continue to pour it on. In transition, another one-time goal. This time, it hits the stick of Jake Rossi. The Storm are up by two. And how about Trevor Conley on the power play?
He
gets the power play goal, and he does bad all on his own. It's all Storm here, baby, as this development team, they beat 4-1.